North here on a very special episode of Retro Replay from the basement. We had Drew, I'm going to give him credit. He had a great idea. Our good buddy Anthony Caliber, who was the speedrunner on The Last of Us, Last of Us 2, and Uncharted, we posed a challenge to him to find us some other great speedrunners from different games. And he found a classic.
Classic, yeah.
Classic. Punch-Out. As promised, it's Anthony Caliber. Anthony, what's up, pal?
Hey, Nolan, how are you?
I'm good. Thanks for coming back on. And what I'm going to start calling this, I like this. This could be a little segment, Anthony. We'll call it Speed Play or something like that, because you've taught us so much about, you know, how to just bullshit run through games than, like, skipping all the acting, which, you know, thank you for that. I appreciate that. But today, it's not you doing that. You've brought me, you're my special guest, but you brought us both a special guest.
That's right. So I was looking over the history of Retro Replay, and one of the first episodes you did was Mike Tyson's Punch-Out.
Yes, it wasn't pretty.
Well, it wasn't pretty for a lot of people who played this. A lot of people either, if they got to Tyson, couldn't beat him, or just couldn't even get to him. So I have one of the best Punch-Out speedrunners in the entire world.
Stop it.
Now, his name is Zallard One. Not only did he beat them all in the first round on the first try, he did it blindfolded.
That's bullshit. I'm calling shenanigans. Let's bring him in. Zallard One, are you there?
Hey, what's up?
All right, listen. You don't have big shoes to fill. I want you to understand that. And I remember this game when I was a kid. So I'm very excited to see anybody do well in it. Speed run it is crazy. Is it true you actually did this blindfolded?
Yeah, so I've done many runs of these games at the Games Done Quick charity marathons to raise money for various causes, usually with an incentive to beat the games blindfolded. So not just like this one or the remake, but also Super Punch-Out on the Super Nintendo. I've been able to beat all of them blindfolded live in front of an audience.
That's incredible. Oh my God, this is, I'm dying to see this. Okay, let's speed run, Zallard. Are you ready for
all
the
right,
first match?
Absolutely.
All right, go easy on him. Here we go.
All right. Yeah. I won't punch him for a little bit. I'll give him a chance.
Oh, there's Mario saying, okay, you stay away from Princess Peach. You keep your hands up. We go. And fight.
Last Joe coming out, 38 years old, out of Paris, France. He drank a lot of wine last night. And little Max sizing him up. Glass Joe does, for a guy with name Glass Joe, keeps his hands pretty low with those. They're both facing each other off. Not sure what to do. There's a left from Little Mac. Oh, Glass Joe wants more. Oh, another left. Oh, he's spinning. That is not good in the COVID era. And down goes Glass Joe. It looks like Von Kaiser coming in from Germany. Likes to wear pants. Very, very upset about the moles on his lower legs. And Little Joe just going to the body on him.
I don't know how.
Thrown off his feet.
I feel like his mustache would protect him from.
His mustache isn't protecting him from shit. Look, I mean, Zallard's got him just. Oh! It looked like a low blow to the groin, and then one uppercut sent him down. 4, 5, 6. Oh. Mario! Seven, oh, the Kaiser is up one more time. But he just, he missed it. They're down. He goes like the Zeppelin Hindenburg. but there
like
is, boy, I tell you, the only thing on fire here is Little Mac. Wow.
This is going to be a quick one.
Don Flamenco, okay. Oh, but he's very excited to be there.
Wow, the rose. Did he punch a rose out of his mouth?
Let's do it from the
don't worry about that right
and
now.
Don Flamenco coming in against the challenger. Little Maggie coming in. Don Flamenco very good there. Oh no, he missed. Oh, he take one to the left. Oh, he down very quickly.
Wow. Look at that.
Yeah.
Two punches.
Look at, he's down on his belly like he's been there before. Okay. That looping right hand is not gonna work for the Flamenco Meister. Down he goes. Just being embarrassed by Little Mac. 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, it's a two. Not, that was just
pathetic.
That was a fight.
That was sad.
that was sad.
If I was Spain, I'd be so disappointed in my fighter.
Hippo Island, South Pacific. There are no hippos in the South Pacific, but we'll roll with it.
A little tiny crown on his head.
Oh. Yeah, the crown's the best part. It's my favorite part.
It's not a crown. It's a tumor. Look at King Hippo. And now we understand why. He's just barking. Look at that. Okay. Oh, into the belly. Oh, yeah. The hippo cannot take shots to the gut. See, he comes out protecting it.
Yeah. I love how he has to hold his pants up, though.
You know what I think? But you know what's funny is I think he comes out with his gloves at his belly. So maybe that's telling you that's where he's trying to protect. Oh. He's got some nice teeth, though. Right?
Yeah.
Down he goes. Boy. See, this is why you got to do core work.
Oh my God! Out in one round, like.
Yep.
By the way, this is ridiculous. I don't think I've ever seen Great Tiger.
Great.
Just so you know, I've never gotten this far in a game. Beat his ass. I like animals more than Great Tiger. Let's go.
Take him down.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Yes. I'm going to make you my next pelt. Yeah, really? I'm gonna knock that turban off your head. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh wow.
Nice.
He just dodges everything. I don't think Mac has... Oh!
Has he taken a
punch? Little Mac hasn't taken a punch yet.
Oh, actually, there's a glitch I might be able to show off.
Oh, wow. Oh, he just took so many to the...
I'm gonna drink some water.
Oh, I don't know what this is. Let's see.
He's drinking water.
How you doing, Nolan?
I'm good. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're fighting.
I mean,
you know you're in the middle of a fight?
I am.
The timer stopped. What the hell?
What is going on right now?
The timer stopped because this guy, you know why? Because on the last punch, he killed him. And this is just Don Flamenco's fever dream.
It is, yeah.
He's like watching and everyone, the fight's over.
We're literally
in his purgatory.
Yeah.
Where he goes, the angels come and go, Don, you're done.
You're done, buddy. Time to go home.
Oh my God, he's drinking water. The timer isn't moving, and it's just like,
yeah.
Come on.
All right.
Vamos. All right, vamos.
Oh my God.
But the clock is still, oh, there it goes. I thought it was permanent.
There it goes, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Well, now he's done, and that's it.
I never saw that before.
He's an angel.
Awesome.
Now he's an angel.
He's an angel. Thanks, Don. Thanks, little Mac, for setting me free.
Yeah. I'm a terrible boxer. Wow.
All right.
Okay. Well, make sure he doesn't bite your ear off, and let's do this when you're ready. I'm gonna quiet down.
Yeah.
Here we go, round one.
Wow. Couldn't even take a punch. What is happening?
Time in between the punches. Okay, each punch from now on will just do a little bit of damage.
Yeah.
So you knocked him down twice, and you're past that minute and a half. Okay.
Wow. Yes.
Wow.
All right, you got this.
See, that thing where he's punching him twice, he doesn't want that.
Wow, that's so good.
I mean,
that is
incredible.
Unbelievable.
Incredible. You made that look stupid easy. Like,
that's amazing.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Congratulations, man. So, thank you. That's unbelievable.
Awesome. That is crazy.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Wow, that was amazing.
That was so cool.
That is amazing, man. This is so cool. Zallard, one, thank you so much for being part of the show today.
Thank you so much for having me.
Crazy. That was awesome. I'm a fan now. Go do your thing. I want a more punch out.
Yeah.
Very, very cool.